is full of data. If we try to show you everything all the time, you'd move to a cave because you would be overwhelmed. There would be so much stuff. AI is going to give us the ability to figure out what's important to you and bring that stuff into your attention and not everything in the world. But I think the important thing is you got to understand the perspective of the agent. Their first thought, unfortunately, is going to be, I'm going to lose my job. And that is completely not true about this technology. What we're going to do with this technology is we're going to make their jobs much, much better. If you think about something that you could have a human being doing, but it really would be boring for them to do, that's probably a good thing that you could do with an AI. Find the behaviors that you're doing over and over again. Don't worry about solving everything. Find that 80% case, solve that first. And in some cases, you won't be able to solve it. You're still gonna need a human being, but you can give the human being better information to make those decisions about. But I think that, you know, this is a really important thing about AIs is that they're just systems. And if you want to do the right thing with them, a human being has to decide that's the right thing. Let's do that. We're not taking our hands off the steering wheel. They can't steer the ship for you.